Listen, kid. From personal experience, you gotta look out for yourself. People only really get saved in fairy tales.
You're wrong. You'll see.
All right, well, I got a split. You said you knew the best way out of this place?
Well, if you climb over that wall there, that should help you get to where you want to be.
Cool. Thanks. I'll see you when I see you.
I'll keep the city safe while you're gone.
Sure. You do that. A pond. A cat. I'm so glad they have cats in Athia, too. Where is it going?
Flighty little creature. Worth chasing it down, perhaps?
What do you want us to find here? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Why don't your trust issues extend to the street edge?
Because I've been there, all right? Let's just leave it at that. What the hell are these things? Are they people?
I believe this is what happens when humans are affected by the break.
Then I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
This is what Auden meant when she said people who come out here don't make it very far.
Explains why the people of Sephora prefer staying inside those walls of theirs.
Zombies. They're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on. Eat it.
We got this. Good night. Oh, this one.
Hell yeah! You were watching that, right?
Oh, absolutely. Like a hawk.
Might as well pocket this.
If there aren't any monsters lurking in here, I'll eat my hat.
Oh, I would pay to see that.
Best to assume I'm right for now, though, eh? Careful.
Whoa, do you feel that?
Those are powerful.
What the hell was that?
Did something happen?
I don't know. I feel more powerful, I think.
Well, more power is always a good thing.
You do the legwork for a change.
Not something Vambrace is a fool for.
At last!
Yes, very fortuitous timing, I must say.
All right, let's do this.
Goodbye, Bed. Love you.
You could take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Blanket cloak? Oh yeah, I like that.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless. There's something here. I can feel it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
My ace in the hole! Ugh! Oh, yeah! Ha-ha!
Well, do something!
Not the most impressive find.
Hey, a freebie's a freebie.
It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh.
Do run away if your death seems imminent.
You're not joking, aren't you?
Come on! Got him!
Are you all right, friend?
Just about. All right! Oh, this?
Put yourself together.
No, not.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. These dead zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on.
Got you on your toes now.
You don't hang around, do you?
No point in wasting time.
Did you find something?
Ooh, that was sweet!
Possible. Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, what's that over there?
How very peculiar.
Something in there. I can feel it.
Then let's venture inside.
Where are we?
Somewhere underground, I think.
Yes!
Not bad.
Hey, come at me! Or
are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Aha! Heads up! Right on the money.
Well, do something.
What?
Very nicely done.
All right, it's our next move. Yeah. All right. Bullseye. Yep.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Oof. Gross.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Huh. Whoa! Ugh! You're fucking kidding me!
Learn to take your time.
Yep.
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aw. Worried you might get a little scratch. We got this! I got just the thing.
I wouldn't say good exactly.
Eat it. Getting kind of sore.
Quick breather. You can use that to heal yourself.
Good. Something tells me I'll need it.
How about I show you what I can do?
What we can do.
We've been spotted.
Shit, shit, fuck, shit, shit.
Oh, that gotta hurt.
Fancy a little test myself.
What is this thing?
Something ancient, apparently broken.
How many years ago that was? I'm feeling this right now. Don't question it.
I absolutely shall.